All right, everybody, we're going to keep the fun and games moving along with Jeopardy on the PlayStation 2. Let's see how I do. All right.
Hi, folks. I'm Johnny Gill. Let's just take care of a little business. Let's go get to our game. From the Sony Pictures Studio, this is Jeopardy!
Welcome to the Tournament of Champions. Each of you must be excellent players to have made it this far, so congratulations. Now, let's begin our game.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's get to the category.
Hope we get some good ones.
Bits and pieces.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ah! I like that one a lot.
Finish the proverb. Film goodbyes. And our final category, the X Five. Player one, let's get the ball rolling.
How about bits and pieces for 200? Oh, okay.
Player two, your turn. Let's try finish the proverb for 200. We can ever so help you, there's no place like.
What is home?
Very good.
I'll take finish the proverb for 400.
Player one, your turn.
Try to look before a.
What is fall? Finish the proverb 600.
A bird in the hand is worth two in the.
What is bush?
Well done, yes.
Finish the proverb 8.
Cactus makes a bird grow.
What is fonder?
Right.
Finish the proverb 1000.
Revenue is the soul of.
Oh, okay, I wasn't sure about that one.
Alright, player three.
Good thing I didn't buzz in.
The X-Files, for 200.
Oh boy, here we go.
From 1987 until 1990, he was the top gun in Beanie Rogers' life.
Who is Tom Cruise?
That's correct.
I'll take the X-Files for 400.
Player one, what will it be now?
She spent 13 years as the Donald wife, but just 22 months as Mrs. Ricardo Montalcini.
Who is Ivana Trump? I'll take the X-Files for 600.
You recall that she played Frazier's first exploit on Cheers. Now she's been a friend of them.
Who is Emma Thompson?
Yes.
I'll go with the X-Files for 800, please.
Uma Thurman's mother, Nina, was married briefly to this LSD guru in the 1960s.
Who is Timothy Leary?
Precisely.
The X-Files 1000?
Her love story with Robert Evans ended when she made a getaway with Stevie McQueen.
Who's Ellie McGraw?
Right you are.
Bits and pieces for 400?
Apparently, you may be afraid of the front and the temple pieces, nose pad, and of course, the lens.
What are our glasses? Bits and pieces, 600.
Its bits include a horn, seat, skirt, sinews, toggle strap, and pendant.
What is a saddle?
Right you are.
Bits and pieces, 800.
This appliance consists of a water reservoir, filter basket, warming unit, and a lamp.
Coffee
maker.
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
Player two, your turn. Feeling goodbyes for 200.
I should do good here.
In a 1965 effort, this Omar Sharif character became a separated from his beloved mother.
Who is, Dr. Zhivago? Film goodbye is 400.
Player one, your turn.
In Casablanca, this Bogart character reminds Ilsa as they part, we'll always have facts.
Who is Rick? Blaine, Rick Blaine, yeah, let's go with Rick Blaine.
That's it.
Film goodbye is 600.
This actor keeps partying and getting back together. Remaining accountable in four ways in the field.
Who's Hugh Grant?
Yes.
Film goodbyes for 800.
In this film, Bobby Smith says goodbye to Donna Reed and returns to duty as Colonel Father Elizabeth.
What is from here to return?
Oh, that was my guess.
You bet.
Oh, well, too late.
Player two, what do you think?
It's okay.
Countries of the world for 200.
Oh, goody, goody. I should do good here.
Hundreds of islands make up about 20% of its European nation, whose capital is Athens.
What is Greece?
Right.
I'll take countries of the world for 400.
Player one, you choose.
This Middle East. Saudi Arabia and Iraq.
What is Kuwait?
Hey, you're correct.
Countries of the world, 600.
The Pope lives in this city as an independent nation.
What is Vatican City?
Precisely.
Countries of the world, 800.
This South American country is named after a demolition tour from King of America in 1492.
What is Colombia?
Very good.
Countries of the world, 1000.
This North African country is the capital city of Tunis, was the site of ancient parts.
What is Tunisia? Film goodbye is 1000.
In 7 year itch, Tom Jewell says goodbye to his wife and starts flirting with the
Who's Marilyn Monroe? Bits and Pieces 1000.
This musical accessory may be deleted as a graduated state. What is a metronome? Right, you are.
That was my guess.
Your choice, Mayor Duke. Crossword clues, second letter U for 200. Boy, yeah. Four letters.
What is a bull?
Hey, you're correct.
Crossword clue, second letter U, 400.
What would be that?
What is a tube?
Very good.
600. Oh boy, let's go all in. I feel good.
Player one, please make your wager now. Okay, here's the clue.
I'm ready. Bring it.
Pro baseball bench summit. Six letters.
What is a dugout? Boogie.
Six letters.
Who is Euclid? Let's go to the last clip.
The final answer on this board is New Year's Eve song. Three words, four letters, four letters, four letters.
What is Auld Lang Syne?
Well done.
At the end of the Jeopardy round, $25,400.
Okay, that's all for the Jeopardy round. Now we'll take a look.
And so far, anytime I've buzzed in, I've answered all of my questions correctly.
Player one, you're up. Fine, start.
Player two has 2,800, and player three, 1,000. So player three goes first in Double Jeopardy. Categories of clues were definitely on my side in the Jeopardy round. Can the same be said for Double Jeopardy? We'll know soon enough.
Okay, let's get to the Double Jeopardy.
All right, let's.
Let's skip like these categories.
Alright, let's find out. We know what that means.
Be a salami slaughter.
Okay. That one shouldn't be too tough. Ooh! I like that category. Ah, alright. Good deal. One more. Well, these categories are going to be very interesting, to say the least, but let's get to it.
This time, player three will start us off.
Okay, player three, begin.
Around the USA for 400.
So this should be a good category.
Texarkana Festival was decorated in 1872. Texarkana in this state was incorporated in 1872.
What is Arkansas? I'll take Around the USA for 800, please.
You know what? What will it be now?
The town of Speedway lies in the East Indiana town.
What is Indianapolis? Right there.
Right.
Around the USA for 1200.
This California city hosts America's oldest continuously running dead.
I'm going to say, what is San Francisco? So I'll try that. And it's not the right one.
What is Monterey?
That's it.
Okay. First incorrect response I've given all game, but that's okay.
Children's literature.
We shouldn't have a problem here.
Audrey Wood and David Shannon's book about this great big water introduces his wife.
Great Big Logger. I'm going to say, who is Paul Bunyan?
That's it.
He's the one.
Player one.
Show us Letcher Brainard, please.
Stan and Jan Berenstain have written a series of books about a family of these tiny animals.
What are bears?
Very good.
Shuttle Searcher 1200?
Kanata is the last name of the title character of this 1952 E.B. White novel.
What is Charlotte Webb? Charles Archer 1600.
This character in a book by Santa Hexu Perry leaves his tiny planet because of a frightful plot.
Who is the little prince?
Yes.
Charles Archer 2000.
The cut paper illustrations of gold are David Brzezinski. This man.
What is the Newbery Medal? No? What is a, the Gold Medal?
I'm sorry, that's wrong.
No.
You bet.
Oh, okay.
Player two, it's your turn. Rock out for 400.
This one shouldn't be too bad.
Rainbow and Brook are types of this fish.
What a trap!
Correct. Player one.
Drop out 800. What is an outline?
Right.
Drop out 1200. Ooh! Let's go all in. I feel good.
Player one, please make your way to one. Okay, here's the clue.
Bobcats, bears, and eagles.
What are Boy Scouts? Drop out 1600. What is a... It's not a bout count. What is a bout?
Very good.
Oh, good. Drop out 2000. Who are Outkast? Also best known for Hey Ya and The Way You Move, just to name a song. Around the USA 1600.
Nashua is one of the largest cities in this New England state.
What is New Hampshire?
That's it.
Around the USA 2000. What is Bowling Green?
You bet.
That's the one. Be a Salami Swami for 400.
Cal Bryce's Salami is made from this week. Hope the Salami will be.
What is sausage? No? Pork. What is pork?
Very good.
Be a Salami Swami 800.
This popular salami, often found on pizza, is named for its seasoning.
What is pepperoni?
Correct.
Be a Salami Swami 1200.
The word salami comes from the Latin word for this compound. It's also known as sodium chloride.
What is salt? Something I'm trying to eat a lot less of these days. So that way I can help my high blood pressure. be a salami swami for 1600.
This culinary term for the way a salami is ate sounds like you're cured.
What is cured? Curing.
Right.
There we go. Oh! This time I'm not going to quite go all in. Instead, I'm going to go 31,600.
Here's the point. Cube salami is often served as a part of this Italian dish for plain reasons before the meat.
Part of this Italian dish whose name means before the meal. What is I'm afraid I don't know.
No, sorry. Here's what we do.
Antipasto! Okay. Well, at least I'm still in the lead, so. 80s Rock 400.
In 1988, they released the Punisher 2 documentary, Rattles and Pumps.
I'm gonna say, who are the Rolling Stones?
No.
Was it the Rolling Stones?
Who are you two? That's it.
Oh, okay.
Player three, it's your turn.
10 years later, for 400.
In 1959, he was president of the Screen Actors Guild. 10 years later, he was governor of California.
I'm gonna say it was Ronald Reagan.
Yes.
10 years later for 800, please.
Player one. In 1910,
there were 46 U.S. states.
10 years later, there were
this state. What is 48?
Very good.
10 years later for 1200.
In the 82-83 season, 60 Minutes was the number one rated TV show in the United States. 10 years later, this was number one.
What is 60 Minutes?
Right.
10 years later for 1600.
In 1978, Bob Gregson was the starting quarterback for the Dolphins. 10 years later, it was this one.
Who is Dan Marino?
Right, 15. In 1810, Napoleon was at the height of his power. 10 years later, he was on the side.
What is Waterloo? Not Waterloo? Okay, let's try another one. I'm gonna say, no, what is Corsica? No. I'm gonna have to give up. I have no idea.
What is St. Helena?
Correct.
Oh, St. Helena. Alright. I wasn't sure.
80s
Rock for 800.
They had 2 number
one hits in 1980.
Great Jesus and Paul Love. And another one bites the dust.
Who are Queen?
That's it.
1200.
Player one, Woodburn. In 1986,
who is Janet Jackson?
Correct. In 1984, this rock band reached to the top of the charts. with the song Jump.
Who are Van Halen?
That's it exactly.
Now the last clip.
Now to complete this round. After going roundabout, this group returned to the charts in 1983 with owner of a lonely heart.
Who are Yes?
Yes.
Alright. $44,000. I know I took a bit of a hit on the Daily Double, but at least I didn't go all in.
Exceptional player one.
Player two has 4,800 and player three, 4,600. So a lot riding in Final Jeopardy.
Final Jeopardy time. 1 second in the category. You'll have a few seconds to decide on your wager.
Oh, I feel good. I feel good about this. So you know what? We're going to go all in. Let's get to it. What is Viva Las Vegas?
See if you got the right question. Player three, your question was? Quite the gamble, player three, but it was worth it, wasn't it? Good for you. Your question, player two, was?
So it looks like I'm going to end up winning the game with $88,000. How about that?
Ooh. Player one, your question was? You sure took a chance on this one, player one, but it paid off for you.
And we're going to see you all for that next segment right after this break. We'll be right back. Yeah, it was.
Hats off to our first place finisher. It's player one.
Oh, really? Oh, no, we good, we good. Sorry, we good.
Thanks for playing Jeopardy. Hope you had a good time.
And as mentioned, we're going to see you all for that next segment right after this commercial break. We will be right back.